out of all the crazy shit that happened tonight, I'm trying to decide if I should title this vlog MetLife Night 1 and like all the crazy stuff that happened, or the fact that Taylor Swift is almost giving me toxic shock syndrome. Help!
And you see that down there? That is the Polar Express. Just kidding, it's literally the New York City skyline and I'm so excited! Look at it. It's so pretty!
You mustn't forget the skincare. Not on Taylor Swift Day. No, no. I'm running out of this moisturizer. I don't know what else is in here. I just got out of the shower and it felt so nice. I'm not gonna lie, I was like, ooh. I need to stay in here longer, but we got things to do, people to see. Today is a very important day for me. A very important day. I'm like getting ready like it's my wedding day. Like, no, this is literally just a Taylor Swift concert. I have always wanted to go to a MetLife show, and now it's happening, so dreams come true, guys. My portable charger better finish charging by the time that I have to go, because we gonna have issues if it doesn't. SPF. So important. You can still catch UV rays by being inside. In this lighting, it makes me look like I'm putting green stuff on my face. Like Shrek who? I should brush this out
now, should I?
Do you like my Princess Tiana brush? Because I am literally 5 years old. Like yesterday, I was traveling and walking around Newark, New Jersey with a Winnie the Pooh backpack, and now I have this. Breakfast of the day, we have this little sandwich. I think it's egg, bacon, and cheese. We also have a little omelet. I gave myself some coffee because conveniently for me, the decaf was the only one that was working. So figured I would take them up on that, and it actually tastes pretty good once I added my sugar and 5 little packets of French vanilla creamer. I know this is kind of a funky angle, but we're gonna start here. Hello everyone, happy Friday. Today it is May 26th 2023, and if you watch me, then you know that I am not where I'm from right now. I am in New Jersey. I am in Hasbrook Heights, I want to say that's what it's called, to be exact. So this hotel had free breakfast, so we're actually going to a breakfast place for lunch because my friend wanted to get brunch, and I was like, I mean, I'm kind of in the mood for pancakes, so like, you know, there's this pancake place that's like right down the street from the stadium, and then she was like, let's do that. So in 3 hours I'm gonna get another breakfast, but it's fine. Happy Friday, happy I See Taylor Swift Today Again Day. Today is the day. No, how does it go in Finding Nemo? Today is the day. Whatever, I don't know. So as you can see from the title of this video, this is going to be another Eras Tour vlog. I wasn't really planning on vlogging at like all of my shows. I didn't really vlog for the second night at all, really, but I just thought, you know, this tour was like so hard to get tickets for, and it still is. I just figured I would like take you guys along with me. Hopefully you guys feel like you're at the concert with us. We're seeing Taylor Swift at MetLife Stadium today. I'm so excited. I've always wanted to go to a MetLife show. I'll tell you why. So not only is MetLife like her New York shows, back in 2015, I saw Megan and Liz. I saw them in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania. And they were doing like a small acoustic show, and I convinced my mom somehow, because I was like, I really want to go to this. Almost 16-year-old me was like so naive, and I was like, oh, maybe I can like convince my mom to bring me to Pennsylvania to go see them. And I just asked like one night, like randomly as I was going to bed, I was like, good night, love you, by the way, can we like go to Megan and Liz in Pennsylvania? And my mom was like, huh? But like, long story short, she said yes. So we were like spending time in Philly and stuff, and like, it was really, really nice. It was a good trip. So anyways, the night before the concert, we drove up to Philly. The night before, when we were driving, Taylor Swift was performing at MetLife Stadium. Now, MetLife Stadium is like basically on the highway. So like as we were driving down the highway going through New York and stuff, we saw MetLife Stadium, and she was on stage at that exact moment. And I was like, oh, I wish I could be there right now. And I'm not even kidding, I stuck my head out of the window like a dog. Like, I was like, oh my gosh, I need to like try and hear her. Didn't hear anything. It was just a bunch of shining lights, which is fine. That's what I expected. But I was like, I have to try at least. Ever since then, I was like, I really want to go to a MetLife show. So 23-year-old me is making that happen. And today's vlog is super exciting because I have floor seats, which like, ugh. I'm gonna finish my breakfast. It's 9 o'clock right now, so I need to be ready before 12. So I gotta change, do my hair, do my makeup. Yeah, so I need to stop vlogging, but I will see you all in a minute. Also, I gotta call my mom. I told her I was gonna call last night and I never did. We went to the American Dream Mall because my friend was like, oh, you can see the stadium from there. And when she said that, I thought that it was gonna be like, you know, my hotel room, you can see like the skyline from there. No, like this is the mall and this is MetLife Stadium. And I was like, whoa. It was very, very wild. It's been a long day yesterday and it's gonna be a long day today, but I am ready, so yeah. And we'll see you all in a minute. So I'm in my own hotel room and I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of a vibe. My shit is all over the place. I got tampons and shit. The universe did me so dirty by making me have my period during this trip. Like, can we not? Anyways, I need to get ready. I'm gonna blast my Tariana playlist because that makes me so hype. So, okay. I have 3 hours because like by 11:30 I should be mostly done. Are we gonna be done? God, I fucking hope so. Like, I take so long to get ready sometimes. Like, I couldn't really do my hair the way that I wanted to at Gillette because we were running, well, I was running so behind. So, and I like actually want to do my hair for this. Pray for me, besties. Let's just send thoughts and praise. Oh, I love this song so much. This is not a joke, like we're going all out. I brought my little hair clips. Just like my Fenty Beauty kit. Oh my God, do you think that when Ariana sings makeup now, do you think she's gonna be like, highlight on my lip just like that Ariana beauty kit? No, it doesn't go together. That would be iconic though. Highlight on my lip just like that Rem beauty kit. Yep, where's the other one? My face jewels. Oh my God, baby, where is it? Oh, there it is. This is like kind of cute. I feel like Bailey Sarian right now. Oh, nay, nay. Oh my God, this song. I'm pretty sure we almost broke up last night. I threw my phone across the room at you. Manifesting Cornelia Street tonight. Sacred new beginnings became my religion. I know I kind of won last week with the surprise songs, but please. Damn, the Tariana playlist knows that I'm singing Taylor today, huh? Look at how much fucking acne I have right now. Getting off birth control, I was not really preparing myself for what I was doing. I brought my Snow White ColourPop palette because I just got it in the mail and it's so fucking cute. But I totally forgot that I also have the Naked 3 palette, so I brought that with me and I think we're gonna use that today because I'm kind of feeling it. I got this for Christmas and I completely forgot that I had it. Oh my God, wait, my Tariana playlist is playing a lot of Red songs already and I'm dressing up as Red Taylor's version. Oh my God. Red Taylor's version. They know, they know. What if I said that the red set of the Eras Tour is my favorite? All 3 nights that I was there last weekend, I was honestly having the best time of my life during that whole thing. Not that the rest of the show isn't good, but like the red, Rep Era, and Fearless. I think those are my top three. I need to get ready. What am I doing? Wash me, wash the front door. Okay, now I really need to get ready. Holy shit. Imagine if Taylor performed I'd Lie. I would literally cry. Another fall in love, he sways as he runs his fingers through his hair. I'm laughing because I hope he's wrong. And I could tell you his favorite color is green. Enjoying the singing.
Oh, when I wake up, it's my God, he's beautiful. So I put on my makeup and pray for a miracle.
I love that song so much.
I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk on the street line. I was your favorite.
Yeah. Because Ariana puts yeah at the end of her songs, like at the end of random verses and shit, I start doing it to like every song that I listen to, so there will be times when I'm listening to Taylor and I'm just like, yeah.
Yeah.
Ready?
You put me on and said I was your
favorite. Oh, I'm such a soprano, I can't get down that low. Yeah. I do it in The Man a lot.
I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Wondering if I could think quick
as fast as
I can. I give you all I had, and nothing less, I promise. I want you with me on this road to the sky. We'll be shining every night, I promise you, I promise you. They used to think I'd meet somebody there. Bad was the blood of the song in the cab on your first trip to LA.
Yeah.
You ate and I
see, I just did it again and I wasn't even thinking about it. I'm crying.
Bold was the waitress on a 3-year trip getting lunch down by the lakes. She said I looked like an American singer.
It's honestly so funny. I wonder how that waitress is feeling. She's like, oh shit. Oh my god, my battery's dying. Oh.
Happy birthday, just like it. Where are you? Are you home?
Nope.
Got me that. So I watched you walk away from everything we had. Oh, open the breath.
Mother, I'm so late. Janie, I am so fucking sorry.
VIP thing. Yes. Besties, we are ready to go. I gotta finish my TikToks first. Hold on. Janie, when you watch this, I am so sorry, girl. I felt so bad. I was like, because it's 12:30 and we plan to meet at 12. And I was like, girl, I just finished my makeup 2 seconds ago. And she was like, it's okay, it's okay. Like, I was running a little bit late too. And I was like, I know, but I just take so long. See, guys, I had 3 hours to get ready. And you know what my ass did? I took longer than 3 hours.
I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see I'm dancing.
Your Eras Tour outfit looks so
they put the sound
back on. I'm so excited. Oh my god, your Eras Tour outfit looks so fucking good. Period. I'm doing this one because I don't know if I'll be able to wear my rep look. Wow, this is like literally the ugliest of the ugly. This is like kind of a jump scare. Like, wait, what? Like, how did I go from looking like that to looking like this? God damn, I really should put more effort into my face. Okay, besties, I need to go meet Janie now. It is still not done charging. Like, what the fuck? God, I regret that so much. So this is the look. So I just finished curling my hair. I didn't really comb out the curls like I should have, like I kind of did, but I didn't because of time. And also, like, I just think it looks cute, so you know what? And then I wanted to wear my hair like with these little like pigtail things because I just wanted my hair out of my face, and by doing this that kind of happens. So yes, but I'm wearing a couple friendship bracelets, and then I'm also wearing my 1989 and Red Tour bracelets that I got when I saw Taylor back in the day. I just thought, you know, nostalgia. I usually wear these to all my Taylor shows no matter what. I am wearing these guitar earrings, makeup. Very proud of it. We're just going all out, okay? Like, this is what I wanted to do last week and I didn't have time. So now I'm doing it. Again, Janie, so sorry. I love you. Just for like the main outfits, this is the Urban Outfitters Red Taylor's Version t-shirt dress that they put out last year or 2021, a couple of years ago. Holy crap. And it has like the whole track list on my ass, which is like kind of iconic. I don't know. But yeah, so it just has this picture of Taylor from the Red Tour and it just says Taylor's Version. I am wearing shorts. I have biker shorts underneath. So please don't come at me and be like, oh my God, why aren't you wearing pants? Yes, I am. I have to go now. So I will catch up with you guys after the show. So from here on out, this is all vlogged on my phone. Janie's gonna put on the 13 on my hand for me.
Attempting to make it nice.
Oh, pressure. I've never done a 13 before.
Oh so. Gosh.
How big do you want it? Tiny or big?
As whatever fits my hand, to be honest.
I'm so excited.
I know.
But we're gonna go over it in glitter. So
yeah, so it's okay.
Is that okay?
Not bad, not bad.
Now we're gonna put on the red glitter in honor of the red era. Imagine if he already brings us our food and then we're just putting glitter on our hands. I think he knows what we're here for.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect. There's the one. I love how even my cranberry juice, like I'm just like red Taylor's Version
today. Oh, I love it.
I wasn't even thinking about that.
Yeah, and then what did we order, Megan?
Oh, we also ordered the Taylor ham because what did they do? So like, is the steak sandwich like a ham sandwich or something?
Apparently, and I didn't know because I live here, but there was debate about what kind of ham it is, and they named it after Taylor, so no debate about that.
All Massachusetts did, besides like Gillette going all out, all she did was give her a governor's citation. So, I mean,
let me know if I'm hurting you.
Oh my gosh, you're fine. Can you guys tell that she's a nurse?
Oh, it's cute.
I think it's cute. Do you want to show everyone what your look is today?
Well,
yes.
We're matching. And I'm doing Speak Now.
Yes, we love to see it.
Just like a purple dress. Amazon.
Yeah.
A little cheap. And I don't know how people do hand lyrics or like lyrics at all, or lyrics rather.
Yeah.
Megan's gonna do hers. I'm gonna watch her do hers. But I just did, whatchamacallit, If This Was a Movie, because I think this concert and like our moment with Taylor and everything, it's like, I know everyone's going, but this moment is ours, right, Megan? Like,
yes.
Us and the, like, you know, true fans and everything. So from If This Was a Movie, the lyric is, our friends were laughing because nothing like this ever happened to them.
So cute.
Yeah, we're gonna come over right today. Can't wait.
Meanwhile, I'm doing like the complete opposite and I'm just doing, well, I'm thinking of doing and did the twin flame bruise paint you blue. I think that's what the whole lyric is, right?
Yeah.
And did the twin flame bruise paint you, Okay guys, we have our Taylor ham and Janie also got, let me turn around my camera, hold on.
Yes.
Janie got the Taylor sandwich. Well, not the Taylor sandwich,
yeah,
but like
the official New Jersey sandwich in honor of Taylor.
In honor of Taylor. I love it. And then I want a chocolate chip pancake, so here I am. Guys, we are here.
This is how I feel after reading the lyrics to You're Losing Me on Twitter, and I haven't even heard the song yet.
Early VIP lineup.
Karma is my boyfriend. This
here
is a
we
long
go.
Time coming.
I'm not sex savvy.
Yeah, you're in.
Yes. Guys, we are at the merch truck. I gotta get two blue crew necks and we gotta get our CDs. I'm so excited. How do you feel, Janie?
Excited. Yay, we got our 13. We're ready for today.
Mine's kind of wearing off. We got to fix it. But
I will reapply.
I don't know.
Yeah. Do you want
to? Coming to you live from the MetLife Stadium bathroom. We're about to go to our seats, I think.
We are. How do we get to?
We're about to enter the floor. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, wait, it's right there. Oh wait, that's the stage. Holy shit. I was like, whoa, wait a minute.
Okay. Oh, is this it?
Janie! Where's our seats?
One, two, three.
Oh my god, Janie! Guys, what the hell? She's literally gonna do surprise songs right there.
Yeah.
The stage is right there. Where's the diamond? The diamond's right there, right?
Yeah, that's the diamond here, right?
This is diamond right here.
Yeah, that's diamond. What the
f- Everyone say thank you, Janie.
Thank you, Janie.
Shout out to Janie for getting us these seats. Shout out to me for when she was in the Philippines and I was like, Janie, stay awake. I know you've been up for 24 hours. Me being like a shitty friend, being like, no, just stay awake.
Saving me for caffeine. I love it.
Yes.
You were my caffeine.
Yes. I was like, we can't give up. And now we're like 8 rows back and the diamond's right there and then she's going to do surprise songs right there. I'm literally going to freak the fuck out. Wait. Oh my god, guys, it's starting.
Guys, Mary Morris is right there, what the hell?
I'm about to ask Mary Morris for a selfie. I literally feel so bad right now. Like, I feel like I'm bothering her, trying to have a good time, but whatever. You only live once. Did I just meet Mary Morris at a Taylor Swift concert? What the fuck? Guys, now Camila and Sean showed up. Lin-Manuel Miranda is here. Imagine if Taylor just went out on stage and just sang the entire Hamilton soundtrack instead. I wouldn't mind. The guy that played one of her sons in the Antihero video is also here, so that's cool. But yeah, Taylor's on next. How are we feeling?
Great.
Yeah. So excited.
I know, I'm shaking.
I have no service in here now, so I'm like, okay. But I'm ready. Oh my god, the moon above me. Update. Now Cara Delevingne is here. So I haven't gotten a glance of her, but they just told me she's here. So I'm updating you guys with everyone. Ice Spice surprise guest.
Thank you. Jersey. Like you wanted to be a mega crowd. I might have some surprises and treats in store for you. Journey, if you will, down the last 17 years of music that I've been lucky enough to make a new one.
You say the less I know, whatever you stray and find.
God. What are you doing? What is this? This is so nice. Thank you, guys. Confirmed. You will get a treat later for that.
Okay.
guys. It's surprise song o'clock. We're praying for Cornelia's stream.
Yes.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Is she gonna do the special thing? Why are the dancers still on stage?
I know, exactly.
Why? Wait.
Oh, they were changing her, maybe?
Wait, why are her dancers still on stage with her? What the fuck? What is she doing? Wait, oh my god, wait!
No, basically, so this is a moment in the show that has not been in the show because it's the first time we're doing something like this. So, there's an amazing artist.
Oh my god, wait!
And I wanna explain how this came about because it felt like karma or like fate or something.
Oh my god!
I got reached out to by Ice Spice. We did a music video for Karma featuring Ice Spice. I was thinking for a couple minutes we could turn this stadium show into a world premiere.
Oh my god!
We could just watch it there. This isn't like a movie premiere where you have to be quiet. I want you to feel your feelings always. This will be out at midnight on the internet, but it'll be out right now just for you. This is the world premiere.
Where is that girl, like?
Everyone
you learn just to get there.
Okay, what's the surprise song gonna be? Cornelia Street?
Maroon.
Maroon?
I want Cornelia Street more than anything in the world.
Thinking about what song to do, this is the acoustic set. This is where we are in the show. This is a part of the show where I'll do two different songs every night. Have not repeated a song yet.
Just sing Cornelia
some
Street.
Of the songs. I'm sorry, I know that you have wanted to hear this one.
Oh my god, wait.
Bring out someone to play it with me or wrote it with.
Oh my god, wait, what?
He's been my, one of my best friends.
Jack?
You know, there's Jack!
For 10 years.
It's Jack!
And he's from Jersey. Noise right now, I think Jack Antonoff.
Surprise song now. Oh my god!
you know, just something I wrote about from a long time ago, but took place in New York. There might be some.
Thank you. Guys, we finally made a turn. I think we're almost at the train station or the shuttle or whatever the fuck this is. This is intense. Wait, I have no idea what you just said, but whatever you say. Out of all the crazy shit that happened tonight, I'm trying to decide if I should title this vlog MetLife Night 1 and like all the crazy stuff that happened, or the fact that Taylor Swift is almost giving me toxic shock syndrome. Help! Will I make it? Will I not? We'll see, I guess.
Where am I supposed to set you guys?
What the fuck was tonight? For real.
Oh my god. Guys. What is this? A cookie jar?
Guys. Oh my god. Hi. What the fuck? There's so much that happened. Holy shit. So we got a music video premiere. Like, what the fuck? We got Ice Spice. We got Jack Antonoff. I met Maren Morris. Like, what the hell? One of Taylor's sons in the Antihero music video, he was also there. Cara Delevingne was there. Margaret Qualley? Qualley? Jack Antonoff's fiance, she was also there, obviously. What the fuck is my life? Like, I'm like, oh my god, how did I get so lucky? I have to go to MetLife shows for the rest of my life. I'm so sorry. Ugh. But like, okay, I have my VIP bracelets, yeah. And then I have my Capital One bracelet, yeah. And then I have my VIP laminates, yeah.
By the way, guys, I ripped my tights. Like, I'm so sad. I had a feeling that was gonna happen because like, the jewels between my thighs kept getting stuck and I was like, no. Best part about this hotel is the New York skyline. Oh, I am such a whore for New York. Sorry, I just have to say it. Like, look at this shit. This is so beautiful.
I did get the CDs, period. I got two. You're Losing Me, really fucking depressing. What was I doing? Oh my god. So much has happened. This has just been the perfect show. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all in the next vlog. Thanks for watching. Oh my gosh. Okay. Bye. Yeah.